Pashvanath Temple is a Jain temple in Khajuraho in Madhya Pradesh. This temple is the largest among all the other Jain temples here in Khajuraho. Owing to the figures of Vaishnav deities housed here, this temple looks more like a Hindu temple. Originally, the temple was dedicated to Adinath, who was the first Jain Tirthankar. But later, in 1860, the image of Parshvanath was installed here, and so the temple got its name as Parshvanath Temple. There is one Adinath temple with very fine carvings situated near this Parshvanath temple. Built in the 10th century, this Rushirshe temple is a beautiful monument in Khajuraho. Temples in Khajuraho are famous for their erotic sculptures, with this temple being a rare exception. Awesome assortment of non-erotic sculptures adorn the walls of the temple. These sculptures include those of elephants, lions, and also sea nymphs. The figures of different Vaishnav deities carved on the wall panels add to the beauty of the temple. On the basis of architectural and sculptural evidences, the Parshvanath temple that was initially dedicated to Adinath, the first Tirthankar of Jains, appears to be a close successor of the Lakshmana temple. Make sure that you visit this temple on your tour to Khajuraho.